Drada County Road. This government is threatening the sustainability of Irish public transport. 10% of Dublin bus routes have been handed over to a British company, and 10% of bus Éireann routes are currently out to tender. This is part of a wider plan to privatise public transport whilst eroding workers' rights. The Minister for Transport continues to underinvest in public transport, which, in the case of rail, is already causing safety concerns. Public transport is a public service. It connects communities. It connects urban and rural. Yet, over 93,000 rural households do not have access to public transport. They have been abandoned by this government. Local authorities have been so stripped of funding that road safety is now a concern. There has been no meaningful investment in transport over the last decade. We need 21st century infrastructure to facilitate economic growth. Ireland faces years of uncertainty and challenges presented by Brexit. Our poor infrastructure, in particular cross-border infrastructure, is unable to meet those challenges. Drogheda, Ireland's largest town, was excluded from the National Planning Framework, that which is evidence that this government is not making adequate preparations for Brexit. This lack of vision can be seen right across all public services. Ordinary people can't afford to buy a home or rent a home. The Taoiseach thinks that a house costing €300,000 qualifies as affordable housing. Maybe to himself and his ministers, but not to ordinary people. The Taoiseach one of the lowest levels of homelessness. What sort of government comes out with such a weasel-worded, pathetic statement in response to the inhumanity of a homelessness crisis that's all of their own making? I'll tell you what it is. It's a government that is comfortable with having to step over people sleeping on the streets, covered in cobblestone.
Social conscience.
Sinn Féin have that.